goes. So today what I'm trying to do is try to cut my own hair. They have grown a bit more longer to my liking. So I'm going to try and cut it myself. I'm a bit scared because I'm doing it for the first time, and yeah, will I have to run to the parlor or will it be successful? That is the question. So let me grab my things, which is a trimmer, and I'm going to need a spray bottle to spray water, and I will dampen my hair before. So yeah, I'll just be back. Also, please excuse the mess. I've got my spray bottle, my trimmer, and a comb. So let's start this experiment. First, I'm gonna spray water to my hair and wet them up. I probably should have watched some video on it, but I'm just going with the flow. So yeah, I have made a parting. Like, this is the usual parting I do. So that's how I'm going to cut my hair. So yeah, now my hair are pretty damp now. So let's get started. So yeah, I need to cut off this excess hair, right? I'll be looking in the mirror while I'm doing it, because as much as I'd love for you guys to watch, I don't really want to run to a parlor right now. So yeah, let's get started. I've cut so much. So actually, I'm going to switch to scissors now, because this is taking a lot of time, and yeah, it's not worth it. And yeah, now I'm going to chop my hair off. Actually, this is faster and I'm actually liking it. So, I cut my hair and I like it a lot. Like, I mean, I'm actually enjoying it and I'm just happy that I could do it. And yeah, tell me in the comment section below, what do you think about this, and will you dare to do the same thing? Promises, promises. Till then, adios.